Sharks and whales are two of the most fascinating creatures in the world's oceans. They are both predators, but they differ in many ways. Sharks are a group of fish that have been around for over 400 million years. They are found in all the oceans of the world and have a diverse range of shapes and sizes. Some of the most well-known species of sharks include the great white, tiger, and hammerhead. Sharks are known for their sharp teeth, which they use to catch their prey. They have a keen sense of smell and can detect blood in the water from miles away. Sharks are also known for their ability to regenerate their teeth. When a tooth falls out, a new one grows in its place. Scientists study sharks to understand their behavior, habitat, and population dynamics. They use a variety of techniques, such as tagging and tracking, to monitor shark movements and behavior. By understanding sharks, scientists can better protect them and their habitats. Sharks are carnivores and have a varied diet depending on the species. Some will feed on small fish, whilst others prey on larger marine animals such as seals, sea lions, and whales. The great white shark, for example, is known to feed on seals and sea lions, while the whale shark feeds on plankton and small fish. Sharks have a reputation for being ferocious predators, but they are not always successful in their hunts. In fact, sharks have a relatively low success rate when it comes to catching their prey. This is mainly because they must move constantly to breathe, and this movement can alert their prey to their presence. Whales are a group of marine mammals that are also found in all oceans of the world. They are known for their large size and their ability to communicate with each other using a variety of vocalizations. Some of the most well-known species of whales include the humpback, blue, and killer whale. Whales are mammals, which means they breathe air and nurse their young with milk. They are also known for their complex social behavior, which includes communication, cooperation, and even mourning their dead. Scientists study whales as well to understand their behavior, migration patterns, and population dynamics. They use a variety of techniques, such as acoustic monitoring and satellite tracking, to monitor whale activity for better understanding whales and protective measures. Whales have a more specialized diet than sharks. Baleen whales, such as the humpback and blue whale, are filter feeders and feed on small organisms such as krill and plankton. They have a comb-like structure in their mouths called baleen, which filters out the food from the water. To feed, baleen whales swim with their mouths open, taking in large amounts of water and food. Once the water is inside their mouths, they are then closed to push the water out through the baleen, trapping the food inside. Toothed whales, such as the sperm whale and killer whale, feed on larger prey such as squid and fish, where they use their sharp teeth to catch and kill their prey. Both sharks and whales are magnificent occupants of the world's seas and oceans, and do join us again when we will look at some more of their other differentiating factors.